back through here.
To get something to eat, and there are a lot of cars and people out. Tell us a little bit about your car.
Okay, well, the car is a 1909 Model T limo. It's got a Jaguar front, Jaguar rear end, a 3.8 Mercury Capri engine in it. It's all hand-built car.
How long have you had it?
I've had it since 1986.
86,
it's
cool.
Old.
It's a neat body style. It's different. I've never seen one, so.
Yeah, I haven't seen any. I saw one of them just about like
cool. Well, it's cool to see something different.